with all of their lovely work that they put together on this theme of exploring portals. All of the work was created for this gallery show. And Karen and Jan are going to talk a little bit about their process and their work. Feel free to walk around.
Just to do the show together, Jan and I sat down and talked for a while about the kinds of things we had in common. We knew each other, but not too terribly well. And so we talked about, you know, the inspiration that we find in our artwork. And we talked a lot about nature, because we're both very much inspired by natural scenes and change of seasons. And we also talked a lot about memories. And from memories, we ended up talking about how their memories are kind of your connection to the past and present, a transition between here and there. And then we started talking a little bit more about transitions. Jan was starting to work on something with windows in it. We talked about, okay, windows, doorways, gateways. You know, memories are kind of a gateway between here and there, past and present. And it just expanded from there. And then as we talked about those sorts of gateways, arches, windows, portals was sort of the umbrella word we used to talk about that.
This one on this large archway. I had worked on this archway with a totally different scene behind it, and I was very disappointed in the scene that I had done. So the sheet was big, about this big, the paper. So I just cut out the arch, and I actually started tearing it apart. So you'll see, if you come up close, you'll see some sections that looked like they were ripped, because I was ripping it, planning on. Then I had to reconstruct the arch, which I started tearing apart, and come up with some new pieces to unify the whole thing so that